little petite now is called four.
Close your eyes now.
I'll give you slap to me.
Sorry.
I will slap you back. I just saw your face in the window. Hi guys. Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Did you miss me? Because like you're supposed to miss me. If you know me for
if you're new here, my name is Anita. The only Anita. Okay, I'm not the only Anita. Oh, Jesus.
In this video, I'm going to be doing the who knows who better tag. This is actually one of the few people I can actually do that tag with because not a lot of people know me that well. Yeah. I met her at Katina. We served together. We attended the same church and she was pestering my life throughout my stay at Katina.
I did not enjoy shit.
We are going to be asking each other questions about ourselves, and if you get the answer right, good for you, you get a point. And if you don't, we're going to slap you with powder. It's so sad that I have a very small powder here because it doesn't process. Because I don't really use white powder, I never use white powder. And yeah, so guys, without further ado, let us get into the video. Yeah. So because you are a guest in this channel, I'm going to let you ask your first question.
Please, she didn't even introduce me, but it's not necessary because I'm going to ask her my full name. What is my full name?
Guys, let me tell you something. Anytime that I ask you for a full name, she's telling me that I cannot pronounce her son name. So she's going to use AIG as her son name. She's an adult girl, you know. But I'm going to try. Okay. Your full name, precious gift, is just an IG study.
Yes.
Okay, your full name is Ayagboro. Ayagboro Gift in Winosa. Think I don't know your name. What is my own full name?
Well, I remember you have four names. Oh, who has four names in
their certificate? I have five.
Five names. I lost count. So,
I have five.
I cannot tell you the five because you don't even.
And they mention them.
Ebruba, Anita, Otuwashe. I don't remember the many ones. The many one. I cannot give you a five name. You don't know how many names I have.
No, that is not my business. I have four names that answer generally. So you should answer all of them. So you don't know it.
How well did I forgot three? You see, it seems corruption in Nigeria. It will not end. I call three names, so it costs three. I should call four. Who has four names?
You know that I have four names. I don't have five. Generally, truthfully, I have five. But like, I'm even pretty enough, it should call four. So ask me your next question.
Okay. You gave me some. What is my favorite food?
If you don't get favorite food,
me, you see, that does not have favorite food. I have favorite food.
Wait.
What's your favorite food?
In this one,
you're asking me, I should tell you. Because they will give you an exam in your school and they will still give you the.
You don't finish the powder.
I'm not even putting my house. Let me tell you how many quantities you put in my face.
Why you to come to my house? Why you to cook it for you?
I don't understand. Are you asking for it?
No, I just want to.
When
ask.
I got the 3 years, you're telling you're describing your family.
That is something that
where
you know.
You give your
okay, well, I never tell you the answer. My name is Ebubal Tuwashi Anita Oreri Me.
My name is Ubuwebuwebuwe Enyetuwebuwebuwe Ubemubem Osas.
Okay. Tell me, I'm not sure where you meant for. Hey, but you have never told me about your favorite food. Wait. You're supposed to ask me what I know. You have never told me about your favorite food.
Even when we're in Katina, I'll tell you that sometimes when I will go to Benin and I will used to eat it. That's the answer they'll prepare for me when I'm going home from school. Hey, wait, let me just slap you first.
Dodona!
Who should I use Dodona? Is that a question?
Shawarma. You like shawarma?
I don't like shawarma. I like shawarma.
Chicken and chips.
No.
Chicken and turkey.
Give me your question. You want to? He said he is laughing. He doesn't want to come to you.
What does it
mean? I went there. No. So my favorite food is dodo and egg.
I said I was
you
dodo.
You were just guessing.
No, why is that? Well, if I could keep only 5 phone numbers apart from my family members on my phone,
5?
Yes.
Do I discuss your contacts with you?
If I could keep 5, apart from my family member, who are the 5 closest people to me? Those are numbers I'll keep. Even me, I don't even know the answer, but if you call them, I'll know if you're correct.
Wait, Tomiwa, Lanwe, Ima.
Now, people will think I like man.
All of them are men. So,
people will think I like man.
But all of them are men. So, let me just ask Sunshine, okay? You can keep Sunshine number. Sunshine is there. Then.
Not count yourself joining.
I've mentioned 5 now.
No, you said. Tomiwa, Larry, Emmanuel, Sunshine. So we're only one person.
That's not family member.
Yes.
Give my father.
One more person.
Cut. The man's double up inside that man.
No, Iman does not double up.
He double up.
No, Iman does not. Me and the other, me and Iman laundry. Okay, I'm not supposed to say that. I'm not. See, it's not a laundry man.
We have a laundry man.
Me and Iman in there. We don't actually talk that much.
Yeah, that was the time.
That was the Katina. Okay, let us end this game by saying there's no other person. If it's not you, then there's nobody. Because as I think I never think about the person.
I even chat to myself before that.
Think about the person. Nobody did my mind. Are you asking your question?
How many exes do I have?
You have only told me about one ex.
Because I don't have exes.
Yeah, I've told you about my one ex. So it's only one. I got it. Why call it dual seat? What is my father's name? I actually mentioned it this evening when we were talking.
You said
not the name or in the answer. The English name. I said it this evening.
Pastor
Edwin. Pastor. My papa named my pastor.
That's all you. I remember the scenario when you mentioned.
You know that pastor. I mentioned the name again. You have only two tryouts. Because my plantain, you not going to give me tea at the try, so you have to try out. You say Pastor Edwin, the man, you don't say second.
No, I didn't say it out. I was like, wait. Guess what?
One is off. It's not my man slapped him.
Daniel.
Don't say. I suppose Stan slapped you this slap, but.
You only said this once. I gave you my son's name that you didn't pronounce. I gave it to you.
It's only yesterday I told me.
Okay. You just only messed up. You didn't even tell me.
I messed up.
You know, I told you
that
I
question.
My next slap is. How many accounts do I have? I keep saying it.
How many accounts?
Wait.
You have Polaris. You have Access Bank. You have First Bank. You have 4
shots. No.
You have 5.
No. Give me the banana. You don't have to give me the banana.
You have 6.
Yeah, 50 because I'm Dangote. Give me the banana.
No. You think I have 4 ATM. I have 4 ATM.
I don't have 4 ATM. I even have 1 ATM.
No, that time when all of them expired, when you put them for your wallet for Katina. I just want to go to the NIC account. You have put that. You have one other one.
Give me the banana first.
You don't have GT bank.
Give me, let the devil be ashamed. Give me.
You have Zenit. Give me the lottery is 4.
Make sure it's that you want to give it to me.
No, you see how many banks you have. If it's lottery is 4 or 5 or 6.
Is that your answer? How many banks do I have? Say 1.
5. As you guess, one option.
No, you have the same guessing.
Okay, you guess it's 4.
No, it's not 4.
I don't know you have plenty bank. My eyes!
Sorry.
Eyes
I like that wing. Sorry. I like that wing.
Wait, how many do you have?
I have 3.
But I said 3
seconds. No, you said Lord.
Wait, at least then.
I have Access, I have Polaris, and I have GT. And you're saying that I don't have GT.
But I know that you have. I first said 3. Nah.
Okay. You even mentioned 3. So I said 4.
Because if you say you have all the bank, you have all the bank.
I opened them, I didn't even know the account number. I open them when they will come to school and say they were marketers. You have to support their ministry. That's how you
what are. Is my favorite restaurant?
Anita, you know you don't have a favorite restaurant.
Final answer.
What is your answer?
It's KFC. Final answer.
It's KFC.
Final answer. Yes or no? There's no
time. It's not KFC from Maputo.
Final answer.
Yes. Ah, Anita, you're never talking about
that. After I slap you, I will tell you.
You're never talking about that. Favorite restaurant. Don't want to go to Anita.
When I slap you, I will tell you that you will
ah,
know.
Ah, Anita. That is very hard. You know it's green rashes. A video will not come out like.
What is the one restaurant I used to talk about even up to today?
Chimex.
Which Chimex? Chimex at restaurants. It's not what they call restaurant.
KFC now.
It's crispy.
That can crispy be over there.
Yes. No, because crispy is small. Even up to today, I talk about crispy meat pie. I still find a way to eat crispy meat pie and I like their food. You know that time crispy finished my morning casino. And I've not seen any meat pie that's still sweet like crispy. So yeah, you lost your question.
And this one is not balanced.
You can never be balanced.
How many siblings do I have?
Jesus. You are the only girl.
How many siblings do I have? Ask me. See, this is my nose.
You have a brother that likes to speak English. You have another one that married Shekiru again.
Okay.
You have one that's not married.
Okay.
How many siblings? That is minus you. Is that three or four?
Is that a question or a answer?
I'm so ashamed of myself right now. But you know, you should tell me. You only tell me that my brother is Oshu. My brother is in Oshogbo.
I told you.
Oshu is Oshogbo. But when it's not my brother that I've not married. I mean, there are two that I've not married.
Because I'm asking you questions as you are. I'm asking you. And I don't have sex. I really don't have sex. You're telling me I don't have sex in public. Don't worry. How many siblings do I have?
Are you the last one? Yeah. That's three brothers.
And you say that answer my question.
That's three brothers. You don't have any sister. The only sister that you have is not your mom that born them.
So how many siblings?
You have three. No. You know what I'm trying to think. There was one story you told me. You know, you remember the story.
Yeah.
So I don't know whether that one joined the three. I think that was on that plus. You have four brothers.
We are guessing.
Yeah, okay, let me put my final answer. But life is not clear. You make it to change my answer.
How many siblings do I have?
Is that three or four?
Give me your
I
face.
Have three brothers.
Give me your face.
You have three, but life is not three.
Give me your face.
So, what is the answer?
I love
what is the answer? What is the answer?
I have four brothers. I lost one.
I don't count down one.
Okay. It's not my brother.
But yeah, but you didn't go and meet Jesus.
Okay.
If I could travel anywhere in the world, where would it be and why?
It's in big casino.
But you're crazy. You know the reason.
I'm not saying if I go anywhere in the world, I'm not saying casino I want to go to. Are you okay?
It's UK because of UK.
But are you okay?
Anita, you want to go to the casino? Then are you
to casino? I said we go to casino to see our dream.
Daddy. You have already gone to UK now to go and see UK.
Now, when I say that I'm going anywhere in the world, it's casino says I also go to.
Okay, it's UK.
Which kind? Is this kind of level in the year now?
She lost concentration.
You better focus, not lose concentration.
Guys, focus!
What drink would I rather take? If you have to give me other drinks, which one?
Is it juice?
I don't understand.
Chia exotic. You like chia exotic? It's chia exotic you used to buy every time.
You used to go to buy chia exotic?
No, I like chia active. Like, this is what I like. I even have
this.
Either this one or that five my life. But you should always buy chia exotic.
Oh,
it's true.
I don't have the specialty in all those. I told you with Asina.
No, if you want to buy mineral, I only 7 up and water that I used to buy.
I told you, what's my favorite drink? Anita, what's my favorite drink? I will ask questions, you'll not be asking me to answer it for you. I don't know how to answer it for
you. Oh, yeah, it's Fanta.
Eh?
Fanta. Not the key mosquito, but they do this.
Sorry.
Did I get it? You can look at that same problem.
Oh, you're always doing Pasha.
It's only a poor you to buy
same problem. You're always doing Pasha.
You're always to buy chairs, okay? What's my favorite series?
How I Met Your Mother.
I've changed.
Ah, what can you feel? Did you tell me that you have changed? I don't understand.
I've changed.
Guys, Big Brother Nigeria is not a series now.
Do I even want Big Brother Nigeria? It's not
so a lot of you want to change.
My favorite is the Big Bang Theory.
I didn't even know you have watched the Big Bang Theory.
But I always play it on my laptop gift. I always play.
The one we are even playing is that Blackish. Remember?
Blackish is not my favorite.
The
Big Bang Theory.
We didn't discuss it that this is my favorite or this
well,
one.
You are supposed to know it. The Big Bang Theory.
Ah, now you're mad.
I met your mother.
It
used to be my favorite.
Oh, see that you are watching Big Bang Theory.
I don't think what you're the worst one at this point in the year now. See, you better focus.
Rabbit.
When I'm not rabbit, you don't buy it.
So,
we are dog. Dog.
I know it's not dog. It's rabbit. Send me a gift too.
But I say rabbit boy, what is the one insecurity I have?
My
highest insecurity. The thing where I don't really conscious of.
Your face.
My face.
Your face.
Final answer.
You're always conscious that your face, you have lashes or not.
Final answer.
Yes.
I'm supposed to be fine, girl. My face cannot be my insecurity. It's my bum. My bum.
Okay. That's what I was asking.
That's the only thing in my body.
Because your face, I always touch it. I say this. That's what I was asking.
I don't need to complain about my face. That maybe I look ugly, but if I snap picture, I'll say my bum is small. My bum is small. I need to start squatting. I need to do this. Yeah. I'm supposed to know that.
That's to show.
No, that's to show now. Close your eye.
Nice. And let's snap. What food do I like to cook?
How do you like to cook? Can I put something down on that? Okra soup. Do I cook in stew? Final answer.
Which one?
Stew. What is the answer?
I don't like it.
That's not a question. You say which food do you like to cook? I know you don't like cooking. But at least say which food do I like to cook? Which food do you enjoy cooking? But I said okra soup because
if okra. If I have to cook, it's not okra.
Because
it's
I said okra is simple. But it's still
okra. It's okra. It's different. I told you that I like to cook okra because it's fast. I know the fastest way to cook it. 3 minutes is cooked.
But you used to cook stew. And I go to Katina, if you want to cook stew.
I don't like to cook stew.
You want to snap, you don't need planners.
I don't like to cook stew. I have to push through and I like
it. I just saw your face in the window.
Wait, move your hand because I don't slap you responsibly. Move your hand. You're hiding your face. You. I need to give you my face like sandboard. Do not be hiding your
because face. Because you don't know when I slap.
No, I used to. You said I close my eyes. Close your eyes. You always tell me to close my eyes. That I need to fear God. Close your eyes and show me your face. Can you this one now?
Don't touch my neck again.
Okay, close your eyes. If you are peeping, close your eyes. You don't know when I slap you. I said, you want to hold my hand? Do you want to see this video or not? Close your eyes now.
I'll give you slap for me.
Sorry. You are any of
this. I will slap you back.
You say it's last question.
I want this. No, we must do. That is my mother's birthday.
It's March.
March what?
It's March.
March what? You have two options.
There's eight inside. March 10.
Number 1, number 2 option.
11.
March 10 and March 11.
Which one is my number 2 option again?
Your question, your
but I got it March now.
Should I slap you first and tell you the answer?
I got it March.
You don't get it. Let me slap you.
No, it's 28. No,
my better than 28. My mom is not even March. I've already failed. That final answer. I want to slap you. Slap.
You are telling me, you don't give me your face. I'm doing it.
You are slapping me. Just slap. Just slap. If there's no more slapping, I'm rubbing powder on your face. My mom is better than April 10th.
Yeah, I know it's 10th, that's how I was saying 10th.
But you said March. I'm really March very.
What is my fiance's name?
Guys, I used to call our fiance Mr. My Love, but his name on our phone is My Love. So I used to call Mr. My Love. No, Mr. Stanley, wait. Can I open my messenger?
Eh?
For this, we should chat on messenger.
Give me.
Can I not focus again? No, Celeste, hear me. I did relate.
Give me any powder, Joe.
But guys, it's not my fault. But you have never told me his name.
You have never.
I told
you at first.
You have never. You have never. reason why I like to slap me is because I used to talk to you, so I'm supposed to know his name. But you have never told me. Since I know you, I used to call him Mr. My Love. But once you finish the bottom of my face, but give you get me for this one. Wait. I'm trying to imagine if they put this in the same picture and they see. I know they see the name. The name is blocked.
Okay, okay. Give me your face now. I give you all my face. I will just give you my face and you will just.
Christian.
I will slam me. I will not slap you.
You open up for my pants.
You are going to highlight to enter your hair.
You go clean this hair for me. What is his name?
Destin. At the beginning, I told you. As you have said that, that one.
Oh, yeah, man will lock up. That one is saying, never tell me.
Okay.
The only reason I lie is because the person who had the follow talk normally, I suppose, know his name.
When did I meet my first boyfriend?
Do you ever tell me
who? Even if I don't say it, yeah, like, where was I?
Bene. Final answer.
Anita.
Final answer.
Anita, that's what you told me. Oh.
Final answer.
That, yes, that's what you told me. That's what you told me. Hey, hey, let's drag this one.
Yeah, I don't want
hey. I've left my face. Don't use the rubber part. I've rubbed my hair.
So, guys, we've come to the end of this video. And as you can see, I obviously know Gil better than she knows me.
It's a lie. Most of the things she's scammed. It's a lie.
But we actually don't know each other. And that's sad. What's my favorite clothing brand? This is not part
you
of
the question. You don't have a favorite clothing brand.
I have.
You don't have a local that you will always smile.
My favorite clothing brand is Enter Market and Buy Anything.
Okay.
I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video so much. Because I was Joro. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you drop a comment. And let me know who you think won this challenge. I think I know her better than she
would. Lies.
But in fact, the only question I feel embarrassed of is your fiance's name. That's the only question I feel embarrassed of. But I think I know her better. If you think so, please drop a comment below. And so guys, if you are not subscribed, please make sure you subscribe to this channel. Make sure you like this video. Make sure you turn up your post notification. And make sure that you do what?
Subscribe.
Make sure that you drop a comment. I already said subscribe.
I didn't hear subscribe, that's why I said that.
You are deaf. The parliament is here. Make sure that you do what? Make sure that you drop a comment. I don't know what I'm saying again because my face is heavy and I need to charge my phone. So guys, see you guys in my next video. And bye.